So to download Milanote, all you have to do is just when you open your web page, you see that there's this. If you look over here, let's see if we can zoom in. Okay, I can't zoom into the search bar, but I'm going to highlight it anyway. Over here on the search bar, you see that there's this computer with the down arrow sign. So if you just click on that, it's going to be like install Milanote. So if you click on that, this is what happens, install app, and you're like, yeah, install it, and it's going to be like, oh yeah, cool, I just downloaded, you know, the web page to your app, and bam bam bam, it's here on your laptop, just like that. So if you go over to your search bar and you actually type Milanote, you see that it's an app on your laptop. So congratulations, you've successfully downloaded Milanote. Woohoo! It's basically just a web page extension that is downloaded to your system. So yeah, I guess it helps, but it's not heavy, but it's kind of weird. It's not like the normal apps you're used to that come and, you know, unload their stuff on your system. But I guess that's a good thing, because it doesn't take as much space as you would think it would.